The biggest difference from amateur golf to professional golf is that I don't get to practice as much as I used to. I used to hit tons of golf balls and practice all day, and I just honestly don't have the time or the energy to do that. When you're traveling Sunday night and getting in at 2 in the morning on Monday, or if you travel Monday and get in around 2 in the afternoon, it's a quick practice on Monday just to hit a couple balls, loosen up, chip a few, putt a few. Tuesday, practice round, especially if it's a course I've never seen, do whatever drills I need to do, and then Wednesday, pro-am day, and then I'm off and running again. It's a grind.